this one is three sets, and your reps are going to be 50, 40, and then 30 reps. We're going to be doing plank sweeps, and then we're going to do bar flips. I'll show you what they look like. Now, with plank sweeps, I just want you to take that 50 and divide it by 2, because we're going to be doing one arm each. So, and when you do 40 again, just do 20 each arm and then 15 each arm. So it looks like this. Plank sweeps, you're in plank, feet can be wider or you can be on your knees. And then you're just gonna keep this hand, don't let this hand touch the ground, and bring it across your stable arm. So I would do this 25 times my first set and then 25 on the other side, which would equal 50. Okay, then your flips. It's an upright row, so you're gonna keep the bar close to your body and bring the elbows high, and then squat. Then elbows high again and bring it back down. Just repeat, 50 times is all. 2. Now watch my elbows. This is the most important part. I want your elbows high. If they're not high, you're gonna end up bringing the bar forward, and I don't want that. I want it coming right against your body, okay? Okay.